Hi folks, it's day 5 of Progress Bar 95. I would usually start these days early in the morning, but thanks to this day coinciding with Friday Night Funkin's birthday, I'm starting this video a little later, more like in the afternoon. Anyway, with all that out of the way, let's begin. Okay. Progress Bar 95. Let's see. Clear that. And let's see if we can get to her. Okay. There we go. Progress Bar 95. Let's see if this works. Okay. Okay. All right, here we go. Oh, thank you. All right. Check the calendar. Tuesday? 4th? Okay. Are you kidding me, calendar? My clock says it's 4:28 p.m. on Wednesday. And that is completely wrong.
You got mail.
Alright, let's see if there are any dead pixels that I should be aware of. Anything? No? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do the puzzle. There we go. Get that puzzle out of the way. Alright, anything else? No? start. Right. Progress bar, and then you got it. This is what I always search the web on. All right. Alright. Check out the policy first. Alright. See what link we got here. Under construction. Which leads to nothing. Got a star on that. Come back to the home page. Okay, that's a very suspicious looking website. Now, either one of these hyperlinks could be dangerous. And I was right. All right. Here's the right tag. There we go. Another suspicious sight. Are you kidding me? All right, what's our web design code here? Second one being 216. And the last one being 205. All right, doing good. Alright, version 2.0 I can do okay. So I'm doing pretty good. Good to know. Oh, come on. Come on. Right, doing a lot of things. All right, doing pretty good. All right, doing pretty good. Right. Okay, that was kind of weird. Okay, boy. Oh boy.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright. Gonna do some progress solitaire. And then I'll head off to lunch. Thank you. Right then. Well, it's lunch break time, so let's take a break. Alright, back from lunch. Let's get this, looking pretty good.
You got mail.
Bunch of spam. Come on.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail.
All right. All right, let's see what we got. That's 35%. All right. Right. All right. Right. I'm going to cut this off for now. Don't ask me why I'm ending this early, because, well, there's more to it than that. Okay, and just like last time, we'll be reacting to day 5 in 30 days of Halloween Challenge. All right. All right. There's a 30 days of Halloween challenge. All right. Thirty days of Halloween challenge, day 5. Let's give it a watch and see what changed from last year. Wow, day 5 already. Hold on, let me check the date. October 5th. So day 5 of the Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. It's actually 31 days, but, well, technically it's going to be 31 and 30. Once we're done with the challenge, because we're also doing the Halloween Night Challenge. And believe me, it's going to be awesome. With that said, though, Progress Bar 95 is one of those games you should definitely get your hands on. Whether it be the mobile version, that's free to play, with ads. And if you don't like ads, you can just pay to get rid of them, by the way. Nowadays, you have to pay for keys and then use the keys in order to get rid of them, which is kind of stupid, I guess. But still, what are you going to do when you're a mobile game? It is well worth it, in my opinion. Anyway, on to Progress 495. Alright. Day 5. Progress 495. Here we go. Wow. 911 Hackbrush came into view. But we're going to do the Progress computer one first, since. Now take a look at the syscode. That syscode is also the emergency telephone number of the United States and Canada. Is the syscode. In here.
You've got mail.
Nice. 500 points. Alrighty.
You've got mail.
And another new message.
You've got mail.
Okay. Let's see what this. Holy crap, I spent a lot of time on this stuff. Let's get to some actual gameplay. Here we go. Skip ahead. Oh boy. Not much in the way to react to, I suppose. Anyways. Gonna update some things real quick and I'll be right back. There we go. Sorry if it was real short. But, I probably wasn't feeling up to it. Anyways, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.